should look over your other shoulder.
My bones, I've been driving since I was 12, okay?
Would it make you less agitated if I told you that I didn't sleep with Dr. Rexon last
night? Okay, I'm not agitated, okay? I'm agitated because of driving this little car, that's all. Look, the Wexler is just... I'm not agitated because of you and Dr. Wexler. Wexler's just another guy looking for a one-night stand. That's a... Whoa!
So?
He doesn't take it seriously.
Seriously? What do you mean? You never laugh during sex? Because I do. Whoa, do you see that lorry?
I see that lorry. It's a truck, okay? We're an American, and that is a truck. I laugh during sex. It's not that kind of serious.
Well, I think Dr. Wexler is serious about having sex with me. Very interesting.
Okay, news bulletin for you. Bones, there's not a guy in this country who would want to have sex with you. Probably have gay men. Oh, easy.
Anything nice about me or awful about British men?
Wexler is not special. You are.
Brennan.
Am I interrupting anything?
I'm just helping Booth drive.
Ooh, Booth shouldn't be behind the wheel. He isn't adaptable.
I'm Mr. Adaptable, okay? And the mirror is the size of a thumbnail.
Well, what do you expect when you rent a car the size of your thumb?
I don't think there's enough fetal tissue to get a DNA reading, but...
Cam, can we just be quiet until we get into the flow of traffic here?
You think I'm special?
Of course I think that you're special. Yes.
Thank you. I will take your romantic advice under advisement. Now you're too far to the left.
Oh!
Gonna hit the curb!
We're good.
Yeah, unless we get a flat tire.
No, we're good.
If I could speak again...
I had better luck with the tumor. Our victim suffered from von Hippel-Lindau disease.
We got a flat tire.
How'd that happen?
But there wasn't any evidence of VHL in either the mother's medical records or the autopsy report.
But it's hereditary, so her father must have it.
Roger Frampton worked for the NHL?
He may have VHL disease.
What if he doesn't have it?
Then Roger Frampton is not Portia Frampton's biological father.
Great. That's just great. I hate this car.